during the first video that our maker caused me to produce a couple of days ago on the ninth day of the seventh month, at 4 minutes and 48 seconds into that video, there was a bright flash of light. Did you happen to notice that? Amazing. All these videos, I've never seen anything like that. A bright flash of light. The timing of that was amazing. 4 minutes and 48 seconds into it. The significance of that was I had started the recording, and what had happened is the wife that fled in the wilderness had forgot to pack the, she was doing some nesting, and she forgot to pack the Bluetooth, so I couldn't hear whether it turned on or not, and I was nervous that the clicker didn't work, so I stopped it and went and looked, and it had worked, so I started it a second time. Second time, 448. 2004, 2448 was the year of the first Exodus. Amazing. The whole symbolism I'll have to share with you is a 6 minute, 50 second video on YouTube, parallel to 650 shekels that Yahweh orchestrated for his servant David to pay for the threshing floor, where it later became the location of his first two houses that he caused to be built unto his name. Place where the Dome of the Rock sets now, a place where Abraham was willing to offer up his only begotten son of his wife Sarah's womb. Truly amazing. 600 shekels of gold and 50 shekels of silver, we're told. Two different accounts of that. So the gold and the silver, how it ties into these wine bottles and everything. And the silver's mine, the gold is mine. Unbelievable. We'll expand upon that, and even in the next video, it's pretty amazing stuff. But that video was called Verified and Soon to be Justified. Wow, he's verified. He sent me with ways like this all the way through this, but not verified movie video. He sends a flash of light at 4 minutes and 48 seconds into it. Now, spying on the timing here to who as we get there. It was either 9:36 or 9:37. I can tell because when I finish recording, I stop it and I immediately go to convert it to a smaller thing so it gets in the order to upload. It's just easier for me to keep track of. So it tells me what time I started, even though I delete the original. It tells me what time I started the conversion to make it into a smaller file. So I can be within a minute there. It's either 9:36 or 9:37, depending when it clicked over. When I went, I mean, I just walked from here to the phone and transfer it. So if it clicked over, it's either 9:36. I'll expand upon the significance of either of them. It don't matter in a minute. But I was speaking at that moment at 4 minutes and 48 seconds into the video. I was speaking 189. That was the 189th day of the year. But I was talking about the 189 days that encompass the Passover and the eighth day of his feast when he extends it to 14 days. 189. Amazing is what I was speaking. And that night, the significance of marking that day for the 189 day earthquake cycle, but that night at 3 a.m. was a huge waypoint because I believe it marked my 3 1/2 days of my death, and also the last space of a half hour of silence from his dual heavens that will end 84 hours later, or 3 1/2 days later. But amazing, 3 a.m. that night, almost was the point of that whole situation with what he was getting at with the steamboat eruption and how he's orchestrated that at 2:29, eruption number 112, 2:29 p.m. Arizona time, plus a 31-minute eruption to 3 p.m., the exact time that his only begotten son died, and then 84 hours later, was 3 1/2 days later, was that 3 a.m. waypoint. Amazing. But this is the loudest speaking dead man you've ever heard, especially in yesterday's video when he caused me to do that video on lift up your, it starts off in Isaiah 58, lift up your voice like a shofar. You might think, well, you don't sound very loud to me. Believe me, what was being said to you in that video is loud. And now it really don't matter. These next videos today and tomorrow, I think, are kind of a lewd point, but maybe some fun nuggets for the few of you that are, that's like Winter and George, who are appreciating the day of small things, although Winter said he's not amazed by it, but I know George is amazed by it, but it's totally amazing. But amazing. When I thought about that bright flash of light, I thought about as lightning journeys forth from the east and is seen in the west. That's so will the Son of Adam be when he's sent to you. And he talks about that too, where the dead body is. Where the dead body is, there the vultures will gather. And also that's where the vulture gathers, the remnant. But also the vultures gathered, and boy, how they circled around me like not like bees, but you're going to circle around me, like bees to have your heart circle around me, but circle around me like dogs to hunt down, keep ways in the way, yet he keeps me hidden, even though I don't even know that I'm even hidden anymore, because of a sigh I talked about recently that he might have brought them to me, and he still doesn't let them touch me, but I'm still out in the tomb, obviously. I didn't think I was going to be. I'll expand upon that, but I thought the possibility was really weird. But also with that flash of lightning, I think about suddenly, Maher Shalal Kushbaz, means he's going to suddenly spoil you and make haste quickly. It's going to happen quickly to plunder you. It's just going to happen suddenly. I mean, you just aren't going to see this coming because you've despised the day of small things. But matter of fact, you shouldn't despise the day of small things, because I said it was at 9:36 when I said that. It was either 9:36 a.m. or 9:37 a.m. that morning. I might have said p.m. But anyway, 9:36 or 9:37 a.m. But Strong's number 9:36 and 9:37 are exact same words. They mean to despise or have contempt for. Matter of fact, I think it's 9:36 is the one that's used in Zechariah 4:10, where he says, do not have contempt for the day of small things, when you see the measuring rod in the hand of Zerubbabel with his seven eyes, his seven sets of dual eyes, his 14 eyes. Amazing, amazing stuff. But you have that contempt for it, or you'd be standing here. And of course, George wasn't able to come a fourth time because Yahweh closed that door. But amazing stuff. And but you had contempt for the day of small things. But wow, that flash was something. The timing was amazing. 9:36 a.m. or 9:37 a.m. in the morning. And believe me, I figured it out pretty carefully. I'm positive that was the time, one or the other. But wow, 4 minutes and 48 seconds into that video. That probably has some significance too, which I haven't even looked at the number of seconds and stuff with that. But 3 a.m. that night marked 3.5 days. That steamboat number 112. Truly amazing stuff. Like I said, you ought not have had contempt for the day of small things.